Morning, y'all. I want to show you an experiment that I've been doing over the winter. Wanted to put in a root cellar, but I ran out of time last season, so I stumbled upon these trash can root cellars. So I bought a bunch of potatoes and some carrots and whatnot, and I put them in the fall and pretty much forgot about them, to be honest. Was saving them for a rainy day, and I really wanted to see how far it'd go if just kind of left untouched. So last night I checked on them, and I found two soft potatoes that had some mold on them. But other than that, the ones that I see, I reach down, they're nice, feel like potato. For sure. Let me know if you want to see more.